The old man lived in the woolly swamp way back in Booger Woods. He never did do a lot of harm in the world, but he never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him, they all thought he acted funny. The old man didn't care about people anyway, all he cared about was his money. He'd stuff it all down into mason jars and he'd bury it all around. And on certain nights, if the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. He'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, and that's all that there was to it.
But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it, 'cause I never would listen to nobody else. And I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself. But there's some things in this world you just can't explain.
The Kegel Boys was white trash and lived over on Carver's Creek. They were mean as a snake and sneaky as a cat and belligerent when they'd speak. One night the oldest brother said, "Y'all meet me in the woolly swamp later, and we'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators." They found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand, 13 rusty mason jars he just dug up out of the sand. And they all went crazy and they beat the old man, and they picked him up off of the ground and threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as your black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack and picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized they were running in quicksand. And they struggled and they screamed, but they couldn't get away. And just before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. "That's been 50 years ago, and you can go by there yet. There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where